It's weird that it's not Nighthawk, it's Nighthaw.
Hawks.
Ha.
Hawks?
Nighthawk.
It's not Nighthawk.
Nighthawk.
I think it's Nighthaw X.
Nighthawk.
Hello, everyone. I'm So Mungry, and with me I have Ethan, and we're playing Nighthaw.
Nighthawks.
Oh, okay. All right. We just thought it was funny that it wasn't Nighthawk. It looks like it should be, but it's Nighthaw X 3000. All right. We get it, Ethan. We're going to play some co-op. Ethan's back from spring break, and we actually have early access to this game, which is pretty cool. It comes out on the 14th. It's going to be $9.99, and that is for U.S. dollars. And it's going to be available on Steam. It is co-op. You can play with two controllers, but we only have a controller and a keyboard. So Ethan's playing on the keyboard. I'm going to be player two on the controller. And the game does have a little bit over-the-top language as far as the cutscenes go. So we're not going to read them, just in case you have young ears. So let's go ahead and jump into this, Ethan. New game. And we're just going to let you watch this. It's a really fun game. It's like a auto-scrolling space shooter, but the screen tilts at the same time. You can turn the tilt off if you want, but the tilt is pretty cool. It's a neat effect, and it's really hard. It's like a rogue. It's not a rogue style because you don't have to always start over from the front, but it's really hard, as in, like, it's a bullet hell. Right, Ethan?
Uh-huh.
And we actually switched off playing for a little bit. Ethan got to the third level. I got to the third level, so we haven't beat that.
We haven't even seen the third level boss yet.
No, we have not. But it's really fun. I definitely recommend it. Check it out yourself. It, like I said, $9.99, pretty cheap. Especially for something that offers such a great challenge.
So wait, is our character a floating red skull with green lips?
No, it was that dude that they showed before. I don't know who that guy is. You remember the dude I showed you? I'm actually getting a case for this game in the mail, which is like a Nintendo-style case. I'll throw up a picture if I have it by then on the screen right now. And then you're that dude on there. Okay, let's go. Alright, so this is the first time we're playing together. Oh, so I'm Turtle, and you're Nighthaw. Three. Oh, no, maybe Turtle's bad guy.
Yeah, Turtle's bad guy.
Okay. I wonder who the second player is.
I'm James.
I wonder who the second player is.
You're floating red skull guy with green lips.
Wait, what if you're James and I'm Jim? Or Jimmy. So we have the same name, just said a different way.
What if you're James and I'm James, and together we're James and James?
James and James. Not as good as Bill and Bill, but it'll work, I guess.
I'm not just going to change my name to Bill. We're in space. Can't be that easy.
Space Bill?
Space Bill. Man, these space bills are really expensive, you know, with all my space heaters.
That was actually a really good one. That might have been the best joke you've ever laid out on this channel.
Probably.
Real nice. I don't even know if I can play after that. I'm flabbergasted.
Absolutely flabbergasted.
Oh, my boost didn't work through.
Yeah, I don't think you can boost through those.
Oh yeah, you can. I've done it.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. Just in case you're in a hairy situation.
I don't think there's many rabbits in space.
Might just be a man, like me. A hairy man.
This is really good.
Shields. Ooh, there you got that shield. Yep. So you want to explain a little bit? Oh, nice. You want to explain how the shields and the extra thing that I just went into works a little bit, Ethan?
So the thing you just went into is turbo. You slowly charge the green bar at the bottom, you slowly charge it up by killing enemies, and then when you use it, it makes you fire faster and move faster. Does it make you move faster?
Correct.
And
not a ton faster.
And then there's the wing shape special, which makes you move faster. There is the shield with there's the green shield with two stars, which makes you invincible and refills your shield, and then there's the normal shield which refills your shield.
Severe damage.
Ooh.
And I'm dead.
You died already?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still there.
Nah, I took my first death, though.
Okay.
This shield right here, this just refills your shield.
Okay.
You've already taken shield damage. So you were out of shield, actually, because you were taking health damage, but it's refilled it for you. So that does show that every ability applies both to us.
Ooh, nice. So that's key if we can get some of those during our runs here.
Yeah, so I'd assume we also share upgrades, then. You get an upgrade after each boss.
Yeah, you get to pick two upgrades, which is nice. You get three different selections from this, like, space van.
Yeah. I kind of wish they're randomly generated, Luke, because they're always the same.
The spaceman?
Yeah, the upgrades for each level.
Oh, yeah. But, I mean, we are playing early, so it might be a little bit different. And I actually think this boss is a little bit harder than the second one.
Yeah.
I ran into a missile there.
Burnout.
Yeah, you only get one turbo during the boss fights because there's nothing to kill during them.
Severe damage.
Got him. Oh. Diamond in the burnout.
And that oh wow, I was one hit away from death.
And here's the space van. Alright. What do you want to take, Ethan?
Heavy machine gun, probably.
Alright, well, hold on 1 second. 1 second, guys. I want to see something.
So I think I should take the heavy machine gun. The homing missiles aren't that great.
Okay. Let's take the heavy machine gun. The reason the homing missiles aren't that great is because I don't think they do as much damage as this one. As far as I've experimented with. They do heat seek onto targets, but they don't kill them.
They don't have a huge heat seeking range either.
Yeah, that's true. And this is really good with the mini guys.
Oh yeah. I'm sure the homing missiles would be really good with the mini guys too, though, because you have such a large radius with them.
Okay.
Oh, cool. One of us can draw aggro with these guys too.
Yeah. I love drawing aggro.
Yeah, it's one of my favorite things to draw.
Yeah. I usually use the big, thick markers and just make sure it permanently goes through and wrecks the table underneath it.
Well, I tend to use a different art style every time just to make my friends mad. You know?
Yeah.
The friends that don't exist.
Aww. This show just got sad. Aww. How can I get sad? Dude, this level, the music is just mwah.
Oh, yeah. And the enemies are just super easy, kind of. Like, this is actually easier than the first level, I think.
I don't know.
Overall, the whole level overall is easier than the first level.
What does this one add? Like, the barrels? Is that it?
The mines and the turrets in the middle. Mines, turrets in the middle, and these little guys that, like, block the path off. They'll get damage. Ooh, one up. I think.
Nice. Yep. Get it. Get it, girl.
No, something. I think it's just, I'm not sure what that was. Malfunction. Well, I'm out of shield. No, Iron Man didn't want me there anymore.
Iron Man didn't want you there anymore?
Is Iron Man part of shield?
Oh yeah! Gosh, your references today are just spot on.
Yeah.
Spot on, man. Severe damage. Just congratulations on these references. I feel like you're doing something with your life, finally.
Yeah.
It's bow time.
It's from all the sick memes, man. The sick memes are giving me the infinite knowledge.
Have you seen any of the, what is it? What's the new sauce that Rick wants? It's an old sauce.
McDonald's Szechuan sauce.
Yeah. Have you seen a whole bunch of memes on those?
Yeah. For the limited edition Mulan release.
Yeah.
That's why it came out.
Yeah. I already saw somebody make it on the internet. They made that sauce.
Oh, yeah. So did I. I've seen like 7 people. Oh, there's this AI that makes cookbooks and it like makes really bang ingredients. So it's like 1 cube white sauce, some, 3 blocks, 2 meat ground.
You have your turbo for this. I just use mine. This guy's really easy.
Oh,
we'll just focus this front one first.
Yeah, focus this one first. They're both front.
Alright, focus this one first, because he's on this side. Oh, it's coming out. It's coming out.
I don't think we get special abilities in this one. Yeah, we don't get specials. So that's a disadvantage.
You can't. Oh, you already used it.
No, we haven't. We just don't get
them. Oh, we didn't use our special at all, period.
Yeah, we don't get one.
In 2-player?
No, you don't.
I'll try it right away in this next level.
Or you just can't use them on boss.
That could be. Hit it. Hit it. Oh, this guy cubed.
Oh, I thought that was me first.
That was my first
I'm
death.
I'm on my last life.
Seriously?
Yeah. It's funny because I was playing really good before we started. You have to believe me on this one.
I wasn't here. Okay.
Cool.
So we can get the little guys.
Yep. Unless it changes for this one. Can we question this floating space van too for a
420
second?
420 guns.
Yeah. 420 guns.
He's got like a leather vest on.
How is he smoking in space with the door open? And how is there fire in space?
Maybe we're not in space. Maybe we're just on a different planet. It's like Malibu in the back.
We're in Techno Miami.
Malibu, baby. Techno Malibu. Not Miami.
But the palm trees and the sun.
Malibu's in Florida, too. Alright, we're gonna get the nanobots.
Don't question me. We both get nanobots.
Alright, I'm gonna try... As soon as the battleship comes out, I'm gonna try the special.
Now.
There it is. Yeah, we get it.
Oh, so you just can't use specials on bosses.
Yeah. Now we just wasted that.
Wow, this is ridiculous with all our nanobots, though. We can literally cover like a little screen.
You know the key to this game is to not look at what you're shooting, and it's just to look at just you. That's what I've realized. Ooh, one up, dude.
I don't think those are one ups though.
What is that?
I think it's a special actually.
Oh, that'll be nice.
Yeah, it's definitely special.
Oh, I got this battleship. This is way better with two people.
Yeah, absolutely.
Holy cow, this is extremely hard by yourself.
Especially with the nanobots, because you just get so much coverage with them. Especially with four of them.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what upgrades we get for beating the third boss.
I've never done it.
I mean, you're probably going to be alone for the third boss since I'm on my last level.
Maybe if we make it there. This is a really, really long level.
I think they're all equal length, but because this one's hard, it's just going to seem longer.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm already halfway done on my last life.
Well, we might get shields or something.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know what the key to this level is, I think? If you just stay over on the right corner and I stay on the left corner, they come in from the corners, I've realized.
Yeah, most of the time. Sometimes they come down the middle, though.
But the ones that come down the middle so far aren't shooting.
We had 50,000 scores, so we both just got a life.
Oh my gosh! 50,000!
And I just lost my extra life. Luckily, you don't lose all your upgrades when you die or anything. If you don't lose random upgrade when you die.
Yeah.
Or it's just that, like, one life.
So the way that the continues work on this game, too, I should probably explain this a little bit, is, at least in my experience, this is what happens, is you get to start on the level, but you continue with whatever lives you had on that level. So if you get there with three lives from before, you'll continue next time with three lives. If you get there with one, you'll continue next time with one. So it pays to play really, really good at the start.
I mean, you should always play really good.
I have my turbo for the boss. We gotta be getting close.
Danger.
Here
yep,
it is.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh, mother effing spider. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm using my special. It's a laser eye. It's the eye. Oh no, it's the legs. It's the legs. It's the legs. It's the legs.
No, it's not. It has to be. I think it's.
No, it's the legs.
No, I think it's his face when he's shooting the laser. I think.
Just shoot the
legs.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't damage when those things are up. I thought they were wings.
Oh no. I got the right side. Or left side, excuse me. Here.
Oh, I see. And then he
goes there. Whoa, careful.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm like completely dead. You got this. You can do it.
Oh, you can teleport, by the way. Or do that quick dash.
Yeah, you get a dash.
Got him.
Nice, mate.
Thanks, mate. Thanks, mate. Oh, what up? Shotgun? Mine launcher? Or do you want to come back in?
Take the shotgun.
Oh my gosh, that shotgun looks ridiculous.
Yeah, the shotgun looks redonkulous.
Redonk.
Redonk. Absolutely redonk.
Alright, I've never been to this level.
Apparently we were in Hawaii.
As soon as my mini guys come in, it'll be a lot better. Little boulders. Oh, I wish I could have dashed there. Where's my other mini dude?
I think he died and you just have to wait for him to respawn now. Yep, there he is.
Yeah.
Their shotgun blast looks so pathetic compared to yours.
Yeah, this gun is super good.
Yeah, it seems really good.
This is as far as I've made it so far.
I wonder if the upgrades. I wonder if like the next level's upgrade changes based on which upgrade you have. What's this? Look, you have to actually get fuel.
What did I just get?
Fuel. Like right there, it says max low. It looks like your fuel gauge is on yellow. So I think you have to actually occasionally pick up fuel or something.
Do I have specials?
Oh yeah, you have one special right now.
Okay.
You still have all three. You still have three lives as well.
Yeah. I've actually been playing pretty good.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can bring you back.
Yeah, if you get one ups.
I know.
If you get to 50, or if you get to 100,000, we each get a life.
Oh really?
Every
That's
50,
pretty
000,
soon.
Every 50,000 points, we get a life.
There's a shield I missed.
You might still be able to get it if you dash.
Don't have it up apparently.
You're double tapping because it says you have it up.
Mine's a button. Sometimes it doesn't work. It's a little glitchy. Oh, also, I think the developer might be probably watching this. So, Ethan, explain to him like what happens to you sometimes.
So, if
just as quick as you can
on the keyboard, if you're holding fire and try to move and start moving right, and then try to press down while you're moving right and fire, and it won't let you move down, but it still works if you're moving left and holding down. But if you stop firing,
you mean you stop firing?
If you stop firing, it works then. Though. You just can't move. You can't move right and down while firing.
Okay.
On the keyboard, at least.
So we weren't sure if that was a glitch or what. We're guessing it is. Whoa, the tilt there.
It's really, I wonder what happens if you hit those walls. It probably just shoves you off screen, kills you instantly.
It hurts a lot. I've hit other walls. The other level had it, right? I thought the other level had it. Well, it's like a laser beam, I would imagine.
Oh, yeah, sure. But the laser beams you can get through.
Whoa, we're gonna bring this in.
Danger. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, there's a planet. A tiny planet.
Why are we fighting a planet?
Why aren't we fighting a
Isn't
planet?
Isn't this bad for the environment?
This could be like Unicron.
Oh, that's really cool. You have to wait for it to like get out of the way, and you have to like get up there and hit his core. You know, work that core. Build up those abs.
I will. I've been trying to. I've been doing that T25.
Since you have a shotgun, maybe you want to move in closer when they stop moving, since you will hit with all your blasts. Because what's spinning around right now are shields.
Okay. Oh.
You just gotta kind of be careful and time it. You know, get a few blasts in, back out.
Oh, this is a slow boss, then.
Yeah.
I wonder what he's gonna do halfway through. I wonder if he'll transform into a giant transformer. Oh, that's where I gotta get out.
He transforms into a tiny planet.
I only got half health left. I gotta be really careful. Okay. I can actually kill those shields, I didn't realize.
Well, no, I think it's because you hit him at half health. And then you got him down to half health. So this feels like a transformation to me. I'm happy that the bosses run at the second stages. Like, you know, like when you kill them completely, all of a sudden, hey, look, full health again.
It might.
And harder. And if there's a one up here, don't bother taking it. Just take the next best weapon.
Nice. I'll bring you back, bro.
Well, no, because you're only 6,000 points away from getting me another life.
Yeah, but we could have two lives. Oh, what's this? Freezer?
Poor Titanic. Wait, move over to the side a little bit more. Power 4.
Oh, yeah, power 4. What's my power at right now?
Your power right now, I think it's 3. And but your speed's a 1. Your speed's a 1 and your power's a 3. The blast guns. I think you should take the freezer.
I'm bringing you back.
Ready. Go.
I want my brother from another mother. Actually, my nephew. In with me. Whoa. You gotta really look at your character here, because... Yeah, I'll take left side.
I'll take right side. There's something coming.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a coming down hard.
You move out of the dotted lines. This is not a connect the dots.
It's a connect the dots to death.
Whoa, I didn't expect that. It's got laser beam.
What's
this
that?
Thing's flying through, so just careful of it when it comes through.
Are you sure it's not just being friendly?
Watch out.
Severe damage.
Severe damage,
yeah, I'm
bro.
Away from death. You have 5 lives, I think.
Yeah, I took an extra life there. Gave me one.
Well, yeah, we also had 100,000. Every 50,000 we get another life. So I have 1 life left still.
I don't know if it counted that.
Nah, we're at 100,000 now. Look, okay. Yep, I'm back in.
Okay.
That's why I said not take that off. One upgrade, you could have taken the freezer and I would have gotten the upgrade. Right now, you would have brought it back in right away.
Remember to use your X. And if stuff gets too crazy, I'll use the special. Okay. But I mean, these laser beams, I don't even know if you can kill them.
I don't think you can.
Maybe. Try.
Nope. They don't even flash.
Whoa. That's some insanity right there.
I think I might actually have easier controls than you because my dash is just double tap.
Mine is too, but it's harder to do double tap with a joystick.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I don't want to play a bullet hell with a keyboard. That's just me, though. I know some people do, and some people prefer it.
I'm not enjoying being like stuck to the middle of the screen sometimes. When you say, oh, here we go. Big lasers. Back.
Careful here. Really pay attention. These guys are coming in hot.
These big meanies lasers are back, and they're trying to hurt me. Oh, I'm dead.
Totally?
Yeah, totally.
Alright. Well, yeah, I still have one minion, and another one's coming in. Oops. Did I die?
Yeah. Danger. You still have 4 lives left.
Danger. Okay.
Scary ghost.
Beep,
beep, beep. Oh, stop it. You making me blush.
Tee-hee.
Tee-hee. Oh, I gotta hit the hands. Oh.
That's pretty clever, actually. So the hands probably breaks.
Oh, no.
Ah, you still have half health on this, like, 4 more lives after.
So I can't really focus it just comes to me.
Mm-hmm. I mean, if you focus one hand, it'll probably break soon.
I mean, I'm trying to, but...
Yeah. I mean, they kind of just come and they come and give you nice.
Whoa! My game minimized completely. Oh, here, I died.
Back up.
That was super random.
Yeah.
Ethan wasn't even touching the keyboard, it just randomly minimized. That might be a glitch. Obviously, it is a glitch.
Well, not intended feature. Makes the game more difficult if you're doing
it. It's like internal darkness stuff.
Well, yeah, you had too many lives. You know, if they had to shorten down your selection.
Jeez.
Oh, jeez, man. Worst Morty impression of the year.
Yeah, right. Jeez, that was pathetic. Jeez, Ethan, that was pathetic. Come on. Come on, Ethan. That wasn't the best either, but yeah, I'm focused here.
That wasn't the best.
I can do better. Later. At a different time.
I'm super focused sitting here not touching any keys right now. You know, that's what my impression wasn't best.
Right? It's actually hard to hit this guy right now. Wasn't that nice? I got a shot. Got him. Woo!
You only had 2 hits left before you died as well.
Oh, really?
Don't even bother bringing me back. Just take a good gun. That.
What about the nanobots with the homing missiles?
That just gives them homing missiles. Or it'll probably repeat. I think you should get the fastest gun you can get.
It doesn't have much power.
I mean, I know, but like, nothing really passed me.
Like, this is what I have right now. That's pretty solid.
Yeah. Take the nanobots too.
All right, we'll take the nanobots.
Let's see if they give them straight up homing missiles or homing shots.
What if I get 2 more nanobots? Whoa. What if I have 4 of them?
Oh yeah, maybe. I doubt it. Nah, they just have straight up homing missiles now. I feel like that was a bad deal, almost.
Maybe.
But then again, it's nice to have homing missiles on the side because you're not really controlling the bots. You're not paying attention where they shoot and they usually miss. These homing missiles are probably more useful than whatever they already had.
I don't know if I needed to bring that in there, but I did.
Those things are insane on the side. We'll probably make it to this boss as well since you have so many lives.
Maybe.
And I'll be back in 20,000 points. Oh, there's a shield over there too. Yeah, then.
Wow, bad time to go for it. Did that?
You took 2 hits of health, but you got 4 hits of shield back.
Okay, so that was worth it.
You still gained 2 hits. But you're also down to 1 hit of health now.
That's okay, if I have 4 hits of shield.
Yeah. But health isn't regenerable, shield is.
I need to focus on one side.
Yeah, you have 1 health left.
Do I have any shield?
Oh, no. Oh yeah, you just got 4 shield back. And you're invincible right now, until that boost through pulling yourself goes away. Completely invincible. And now you're safe. Burnout. I wonder how many levels.
Why? I thought I was in between that. No, I'm dead.
That sucks.
I didn't realize that was gonna be so wide.
Yeah.
Those are crazy wide. You can't be in the middle of those.
Yeah. Good to know. For future reference.
Yeah. If I ever make it here again, I've never been this far. And I actually played this for a good couple hours yesterday.
Yeah. Well, we had 2 people, so I probably helped you through the early stages.
Yeah, if you have a friend to play this with.
Oh, so you can.
I wonder if this is online. I think it's only local.
I think so, yeah. So you can actually. You can actually go over that empty space there by the turrets.
Oh, yeah. That's not anything. You can just fly over that.
I thought that was like a wall or something for some reason. I'm not the smartest cookie in the tool shed.
Okay. I mean, that describes it all. You're right there. AAG. Oh, it's a computer. Okay. Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's got that gun that I would have got.
What gun?
That one that you told me, the fastest one.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that seems pretty good because it means you can lay down so much fire.
Man, how much health do I have?
You have a whole health. You have 4 hits left and 2 backup lives. I think if you sit in the middle, you're good, right?
Oh, I guess. I didn't think it was wide enough, but it looked wide there.
Whenever he starts flashing white there is when he's going to shoot.
Jeez. I can't get in the middle, though.
Yeah, like, sometimes you can, but I think...
I don't even think I can hit him there. I think I'm hitting him on the sides.
No, I think you're hitting him because he's not taking damage already. I think he gets hit in the center only.
Okay.
Yeah, he only takes damage when he gets in the middle.
Jeez, that was so...
Yeah, we have 1 more life left after this.
Oh, after this? Okay.
Yeah, we have 1 more life left.
As long as I don't completely fail here.
And we both get 1 more life back in 9,000 points. So
Sometimes my dash, I feel like it doesn't work when I try to use it. It might just be the button tapping away, but I feel like it's a little bit unresponsive. That time it worked. That took me out right away, huh?
Yep. No, you know, you're down one hit.
I might not beat this guy. This guy's insane.
And those holy missiles aren't locking onto him super easy either. I think what you're supposed to do is like dash in between, in the middle of him once he starts firing.
I can't dash all the time though. It doesn't work all the time for me.
Game over.
Oh, so that was it. We can load game though and start there.
Yeah, because you're like four lives.
But and you're in, right?
Nah.
Oh, he's not in. Okay, cool. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. It was a good video. And we've been playing for a while, so let me know in the comments if you want to see more. Also, the link for the game is in the description below. And we'll see you next time.
Yeah, we will. This dull cookie in the tool shed just became a sharpest chalk in the cookie jar.
Are you done?
This cookie isn't stale yet.